I don't know what you do, but Mr. Frank must think you're quite good at it.
And I kneel him down, and I put my revolver in his mouth, and I told him, this is how it ends.
Get down. Get down.
We got there, there was so much blood you could taste the milk.
Whatever happens next, it's not gonna go down the way you think it is.